Scored the first goal in franchise history on October 11th, 1967. Just 4 months later, he would pass away after suffering a severe internal brain injury in a freak on-ice collision during a game against the Oakland Seals. He is the only NHL player to die as a result of an injury suffered on the ice. In his honor, the NHL created a trophy which is presented annually to the player who best exemplifies qualities of perseverance and dedication to hockey. Masterton's number 19 was retired in 1987. Bill Goldsworthy was selected by the North Stars in the 1967 expansion draft. He would go on to score 267 goals throughout his career in Minnesota, becoming the franchise's first goal-scoring star. Affectionately known as Goldie, Bill was a fan favorite during his 10 seasons with the North Stars, and his unique goal celebration, the Goldie Shuffle, was popularized throughout the state of hockey. Goldsworthy's number 8 was retired in 1992. Already a high school hockey legend in Minnesota, Neil Broughton earned national fame as a member of the U.S. hockey team that won gold at the 1980 Olympics. Playing for his hometown team, Broughton had an incredible rookie season, scoring 38 goals, which began an illustrious NHL career. During his 16 years in the Stars organization, Broughton tallied 867 points, at the time setting the franchise record. Broughton's number 7 was retired in 1998. Mike Madonna was drafted first overall by the North Stars in 1988. When the Stars moved to Dallas, Madonna scored 50 goals during the inaugural season in Texas, making him an instant superstar and face of the franchise. Mike played an integral part in the Stars' early success in Dallas, which eventually led to a Stanley Cup championship in 1999. In 2007, he became the greatest American-born scorer in NHL history. He retired as a Star in 2011, leaving a legacy like no other. He holds franchise records in games played, goals, and points. He was elected to the Hockey Hall of Fame on his first ballot. Madonna's number 9 was retired in 2014.
In particular, the 14 you spent in the Stars uniform, thank you. And now the moment has arrived for your number 26, to rise high above ice level and take its place in the rafters here at American Airlines Center, where it will forever be a reminder to all of just how great the player who proudly wore it truly was.
Airline Center in Dallas, Texas, and 36-year-old Jere Lehtinen, the Espoo, Finland native, Minnesota Sport pitch 88 in 1992. His 874th game, the only club he's ever placed in.
We talked about prior to the game tonight, some impeccable shape, and he along with number 9 made some sweet music in all 3 zones in their time here in Big D.
As I said, they've never talked much over the years. They haven't spoken to anyone on the ice, and they're up there open the game tonight. Madonna, Lehtinen, and Gene McKinn. Wrap it up. And we'll put it down to Connor Ryan. Look out, he scores! Bobby Ryan, the other number 9, makes it 1-0 in Anaheim.
Big old fantasy for Jere Lehtinen as they show him on the big screen and documented some of his work.
Thank you.